Guys, Igor here, doing one more review today, analyzing GummySearch, a tool that is receiving a lot of buzz on the internet because it's really well done and the idea of social listening to solve problems and to find information that will make your business grow, it's amazing. It's a Reddit audience research tool. The idea here is to quickly discover your customers' pain points, what solutions they need, and what they are eager to pay for. So, when the problems are arising, when the ideas are being made, you, with GummySearch, will understand what's happening on your needs, and then you can plan in advance a way to create marketing strategies or even research. I'm going to use it to create content and also to do academic research. The founder, which is an awesome person, he is already blogging about that. And here are the how the tool works. He just wrote on the landing page. First, you discover the communities. Then you dive into the audience. Find insightful conversations, track what matters, and apply it on your business or research. It's what we say right now. Information is the new currency, with attention. And GummySearch will help you with both. Let's check out the tool. As you can see here, you have some communities. Please don't worry with those two communities. I work with gender. So I need to always research what men are thinking and what women are thinking. So I need to follow the polemic trending topics on Reddit about gender. And as you can see here, I have a 5 communities. And on that community, you will add subreddits. For instance, on the SaaS community that I created, I added 5 subreddits. And here, I receive suggestions, and also I can do keyword research in that community. But first, to understand the main idea here, let's create a community. So let's create here new, and let's say we want to research about website flipping. That one will be my audience, and here I will find my subreddits related to website flipping. So we have the flipping Reddit, entrepreneur, maybe passive income. Let's check out if it has any other one. Business idea. So we can create lead marketing as well. We can create a new audience with those subreddits. Click here to create audience, and you have a new audience with those subreddits. You can click on the subreddit to check out the details, the topics, the phrases that are popular, posts. And here you find the main division of ideas, of topics that are being discussed. For instance, here you can find the hot discussions on that community. But they show you the hot discussion. And for instance, you can click here for all markets out there, and you take a look if it's worth for you. If that topic works for you, you can view it completely on Reddit, and you can save it to create your data analysis later on. You can search, for instance, people talking about spending money. So you click here, and on that community between those subreddits, you're going to see some topics about money, the best one, the recent, the one with more upvotes, or the one with more comments. So on those recent, let's check that one. Where can I resell a designer bag other than StockX? So are you on the bag market? Do you need that kind of information? What people are discussing about this? You go to the subreddit and check the info, or you can save that topic to use it to then export all those topics that you need on a CSV. Let's go to another community. I created a WordPress community. So let's check information about money on WordPress. So best way to do local WordPress development in 2022. So there is something that you want here. You can click here to save it. Okay, so you are going to use GummySearch to research your audience, your needs. You can also do the keyword research here. See, new plugin. You search every topic that talks about new plugin. So I want to test a new plugin, override template based for new template with my new plugin. So you can research every information you need and create your own database with Reddit audience. Why you're gonna do that? You're gonna do that because you can better understand your needs and understand their pain points. For instance, there is here a suggestion related to pain and anger. So why the WordPress community is suffering because of those pain points. Is WordPress still viable in 2022? This could be a topic, for instance, blog posts. Okay, so this one interests me. I'm gonna save it here. So on my list, my WordPress list, I created a new list, my WordPress list, and I saved that conversation. Now I have that data and I can study that data later on. So all is about creating communities and understand your audience. You can edit the name and you can even delete a community. Just click here and you can delete your community. That community does not exist anymore. So first, research, create an audience, and then an audience that will be that community. And inside, you will add subreddits to do your research. And here you will find your conversations, the one that you create the lists. As you can see here, we just saved a list on WordPress. It is here. Look, I have a great topic to explore. Is WordPress still viable in 2022? Great topic. Look, ideas coming everywhere on Reddit. And here you can also research. If I would like to research WordPress, just click here and I can research the conversations about WordPress, and I can see the popular phrase, the common subreddit, and even I can reorganize by my results and filter here by submissions, comments, sort by new, top, time frame. It's a whole research tool. Here on my guide, you will see a guide to learn how to use GummySearch. And also, you have a digest, so you can receive all the information of your subreddits, your audience, on your email. And you can separate, if you want, daily, weekly, or monthly. So you have here a whole playground to play daily for hours and to create content using Reddit. Do not miss GummySearch. There is still on beta. I hope you like that review. See you next time.